the giant creature blamed for the
I need your photography skills again. I heard a plague ward just kind of blew up. Get some shots of that.
Mushroom cloud
it could be the beast's handiwork.
Off the coast of New Marais early this morning. Despite a direct hit, the threat has survived and was later seen inside the city. The current whereabouts of the creature are unknown, but for the moment, New Marais still stands. The Pentagon confirms the attack, stating that using nuclear weapons on American soil has always been a last resort. After the disappointing battle earlier this week, the situation has escalated, and new tactics...
This damage looks kind of familiar somehow. Anyway, let's get some pics of the ice tower. That thing's crazy. Brutes. See if you can get some shots of his powers.
That's okay. You're wrong.
Audio surveillance of Joseph Bertrand, file B146.
What kind of lemon are you trying to sell me? Hey, Doctor.
The transfer device works precisely as designed. We're seeing an 86% power exchange rate between individual conduits. But what you're trying to do...
I'm trying to turn a profit, Doctor. You're... Fancy machines cost money.
Splitting the power stream among multiple recipients is dangerous. The results could be highly unstable.
As long as it works, we're in business. Make it work.
Thank you.
chopper is gonna be a little late.
Took you a while to find me, boy.
Selling force conduits. Don't you have enough money already?
The world needs to experience firsthand the evil of our kind.
What? You're trying to scare people?
Yes. Conduits must be cleansed from this earth.
So you're gonna kickstart a genocide?
Conduits are an abomination.
Oh, do you really think that I'm the demon? The demon of Empire City?
No, Cole. I think we're both demons. Our pride has turned us into monsters.
I finally get it. Oh, you thought the race fear was gonna turn you into some sort of shiny superhuman. But instead, it turned you into a 50-foot maggot.
Cole, don't press me. If I turn into that thing again, oh, there will be blood on both eyes.